dragging to the bottom and back to the top of the slide. First stop, then I turn and I go back.